Here's my flea market finds for February 14th, 2010, Valentine's Day. First up is a little box. Looks like it's made out of bone. I don't know what it was used for. That was $5. Got some nice little brass inlay. Looks kind of old. For $5, it was worth a chance. I got this lot of holsters here for cap guns. Cap gun stuff is very collectible. These holsters are pretty beat though. I paid $15 for the three lots. Probably not going to make too much money on them. I'll probably sell them all in one lot. This one's the nicest of the bunch. Too bad it doesn't have the other half. And over here I picked up some barber half dollars for myself. I buy these every once in a while. A couple 1907s. I got these for 19 for the pair. And I found a 1965 Kennedy half for $2. That's got at least 250 in silver alone. Any 65 through 70 has 40% silver in it. So if you find any for less than for around $2, $2.50, that's a good deal. An old picture up here of the SS Courageous. From what I could find, it needs to be cleaned up, but the frame's in really good shape. From what I could find on it, it was deliberately sunk June 8th, 1944. I think with D-Day being June 6th, 1944, that this was probably sunk to make a breakwater for the landing beaches on D-Day. It's just a guess right now. I'd have to look into it a little bit more. But interesting. That might add to the value of it a little bit. So I'm surprised I found this much, actually. It's a lot of snow and it's cold. But at least got out and got to look around a little bit.